our channel Explore Era, we are discussing what is computer network, types of network, LAN, WAN, the internet, the man. What is computer network? Computer networking refers to interconnected computing devices that can exchange data and share resources with each other. These network devices use a system of rules called communication protocols to transmit information over physical or wireless technologies. How does a computer network work? Nodes and links are the basic building blocks in computer networking. A network node may be a data communication equipment, DC, such as a modem, hub or switch, or data terminal equipment such as two or more computers and printers. A link refers to the transmission media connecting two nodes. Links may be physical, like cable wires or optical fibers, or free space used by wireless networks. Clients and servers. Every computer connected to a network is called a host or end device. Servers are computers that provide information to end devices on the network. For example, email servers, web servers, or file servers. Clients are computers that send requests to the servers to retrieve information, such as a web page from a web server or email from an email server. Peer-to-peer. Client and server software usually run on separate computers. However, in small businesses or homes, it is typical for a client to also function as the server. These networks are called peer-to-peer networks. Peer-to-peer networking advantages: easy to set up, less complex, and lower cost. Disadvantages: no centralized administration, not as secure, not scalable, and slower performance. Now we move to the types of networks: LANs, WANs, and the internet. Network components. Overview of network components. A computer network can be as simple as a single cable connecting two computers, or as complex as a collection of networks that span the globe. Network infrastructure contains three broad categories of network components: devices, media, services. Network components and devices. An end device is where a message originates from or where it is received. Data originates with an end device, flows through the network, and arrives at an end device. Types of networks. The most common types of networks: local area network, spans a small geographic area on or operated by an individual or IT department. Wide area network, spans a large geographic area, typically involving a telecommunications service provider. Other types of network: metropolitan area network, MAN, wireless LAN, storage area network. Area network. These characteristics of LANs: spans a small geographic area, such as a home, school, office, building, or campus, usually administered by a single organization or individual. Provides high speed bandwidth to end and intermediary devices within the network. WAN. Wide area network. These characteristics of WANs: WANs interconnected LANs for wide geographical areas, such as between cities, states, or countries, usually administered by multiple service providers. WANs typically provide slower speed links between LANs. The Internet. The Internet is a worldwide collection of interconnected LANs and WANs. LANs are connected to each other using WANs. LANs are then connected to each other using copper wires, fiber optic cables, and wireless transmissions. The Internet is not owned by any individual or group. However, the following groups were developed to help maintain structure: IETF, ICANN, IAB. Internet access technology. There are many ways to connect users and organizations to the Internet. Popular services for home users and small offices include broadband cable, broadband digital subscriber line, DSL, wireless WANs, and mobile services. Organizations need faster connections to support IP phones, video conferencing, and data center storage. Business class interconnections are usually provided by service providers. SP and may include business DSL, lease lines, and metro Ethernet. Home and small office internet connections. Cable. High bandwidth, always on internet connection offered by cable television service providers. DSL. High bandwidth, always on internet connection that runs over a telephone line. Cellular. Uses a cell phone network to connect to the internet, only available where you can get a cellular signal. Satellite. Major benefit to rural areas without internet service providers. Dial-up telephone. An inexpensive low bandwidth option using a modem. Business internet connections. Corporate businesses connections may require higher bandwidth, dedicated connections, or managed services. Typical connection options for businesses: dedicated lease line, reserved circuits within the service provider's network that connect distant offices with private voice and or data networking. Ethernet WAN, extend LAN access technology into the WAN. DSL. Business DSL is available in various formats, including symmetric digital subscriber line, SDSL. Satellite can provide a connection when a wired solution is not available. This is our topic on how the computer network works, types of LANs, types of networks, LANs, WANs.